30 volts on this drive. Don't think it will. Come on. Thank you. let's put another bulb in to make 120. Now we're free. Let's try four bulbs on. Nearly dropped them. Turn your 40 watt there. Go through that. Let's go. didn't do anything. Might try again tomorrow. Right. This time, I've got two lights. One there. And one there. And then that white plug there. Going to another extension lead, which is the white one, and then it goes into a fan. You'll see it. 130 watts. I can control it by turn the dial on it. Right, let's get cracking. See if it does anything. I'm going to add more power. 120 watts. On top of 300 and something, I think. I'm not sure. Then add 120. 570 watts. So I've got to stick something in it. Because the F terminal prong's gone. It's turned off. It's plugged in now. So all I've got to do is move these bulbs. 50-50. 60 watt per front side. So let's go. The fan's turned off, obviously, so I can gradually turn it up. Here we go. Trigger point. In fact, the fan's 120 watt, not 130. So the total was 360. 360 watts. Well, it's getting hot, so you might be lucky. I've been doing that for probably be adding more, a little bit more. I've got a 300 watt bulb. But the thing is, that'll be too bright and puts out a huge amount of heat. gonna get another light, which is 60 watt. That should be enough for 420. There's my crap. There's some more lights. Look. 24 of them. It's about 2.2 kilowatts there. Paid 25 quid for 40 of them. There's the other one. Oh, let's go. This one should do it. I'll have to do this bit in another video. Right, the next part's coming up in a minute. Just gonna make a fag. Doesn't matter about the speed. Squeaky fucking chair. I've had for a few years. To do the next one. Maybe a long video. I don't do instant burnouts. I've gradually increased the wattage of the load. And see how much it can take. Also, my limit's only 3 kilowatts, or less, a tiny bit less than that, because I don't want to overload the fucking cables. So obviously the maximum is 13 amps, which is about nearly 3 kilowatts, all over. Not this guy. Gotta flip the camera now. Right. There's the light. Added another 60 watt. Let's see if that fucker goes now. Turn on the multimeter. Make sure it's correct. I'll set a light up once. Turn it on. Make sure it's all connected. Thank you. Potter's coming up. Oh, of the spirit. It's part two of the same one. Thank you. Part three of it burning out. I know it's a long video, but I had loads of attempts, so I think I've got the right wattage. So it's part three of this bit of the video. I'm gonna get the focus in. Quickly reset that. So get the whole action. I'm gonna turn it on and then I'm gonna make a fight out there. So what I do, maybe open circuit, the fan will die down. Thank you. Transformers roasting. So, I feel they call it quits. He's got some stock now. So, Transformers capable of about 500 watts, I think. I'm not sure. Or probably 600, maybe a kilowatt. But I don't even know if I'm going to go that high yet. Because I have to get over my fear. Basically, I've got it on the 18 volt winding, which draws more amperage. Right, I might do another thing at some point. Right, I'm off.